to learn about web-safe colors before we advance any further. And the thing with the web-safe colors is that there are a certain set of colors that are kind of guaranteed with all web browsers. And these are in the hexadecimal spectrum. And so when you see these, it'll be a number symbol followed by a six-digit code of letters and numbers mixed together. And I think the best way to show you this is to actually go into Photoshop, because they kind of have a display of these colors themselves. And so if I go into my color palette and I go into my color libraries, I can pick a web color. I should be able to pick. Maybe not here. Let's go over to my swatches. And then here we go. Web safe colors. And then if we look down here, are all the web safe colors. And you can pick these and they'll look familiar because they're used all over the place. And then, you know, we click here and we go down here, and this is where they shall tell you what the actual code for the number is. And a number code for a website and a hexadecimal code will always be the number sign followed by whichever letters and numbers create that color. And as you move it around, you see. And it's always going to be six digits, and it's always going to be numbers, and it could be all numbers. Like black is 0000, but white, on the other hand, is F, or whatever, six Fs. So those are two really easy ones that you can always remember. Black is just zeros, and white is just Fs.